हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू अपना वेब चैनल एंड लेटेस्ट गवर्नमेंट अपडेट्स इन इंग्लिश। सो फॉर इलेक्ट्रिकल एंड इलेक्ट्रॉनिक स्टूडेंट देर इज गुड अपॉर्चुनिटी फ्रॉम मिनीरत्ना, दैट इज राइस कंपनी। दे आर हायरिंग फॉर द पोजीशन ऑफ इंजीनियर। टोटल वैकेंसी विल बी 11 एंड इफ यू कंप्लीट यूर बी बीटेक एंड ऑल्सो बी एस सी इंजीनियरिंग देन यू आर एलिजिबल फॉर दिस रिक्रूटमेंट। ओके, सैलरी विल बी 4.8 लाख CTC। सो नाउ वी विल सी डिटेल इन्फॉर्मेशन रिगार्डिंग रिक्रूटमेंट। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर वीडियो। सो एज ऑलवेज एज वी सी इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट, सो फर्स्ट इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट इज फॉर जनरल ईडब्ल्यूएस एंड ओबीसी 60 and aggregate should be there in your BBTEC and BSc engineering. For SSC PWD, 50% aggregate you should have. Process will be online test plus interview, and weightage for online test is 80%, and for interview it is 20%. Okay, posting will be anywhere in India, and exam centers are there. Okay, total 6 exam centers are there in all over India, and this is the vacancy is based on contract basis. Initially the contract is for 1 year, and depending on project, if suppose project demands extra year, then definitely they can extend your contract. Exam center list is in front of you, so you can see Delhi, Gurgaon, Kolkata, Chennai, Mumbai, Hyderabad and Nagpur. Age limit cutoff is 1st September 2022 and age limit is 40 years for general EWS, 43 for OBC, SST 45, PWD 58 general, OBC 61 and SST 63. Important dates, so form already started on 16 September 2022. It will end on 10th October 2022. About exam date, there is no information till now. Okay, but definitely whenever I will get update, I will tell you guys. So now I will not upload any special form filling video for this. If you have any query while filling the form, then you can comment down this video. I will definitely help you in form filling. Fees will be 600 rupees for general OBC, and for EWS, SC, SC, PWD expressman, there is 300 rupees fee. So as you know, the vacancy is for engineer electrical. Okay, total 11 vacancies are there, and category wise we can see for your 5 vacancies, EWS 1, OBC 3 and SC 2 vacancies. Okay, for BTEC electrical, EEE, that is electronics and BSc engineering, you are eligible for this recruitment. Now about exam, so they just mentioned the technical syllabus, you can see in full notification also. So for now you can say there will be only technical paper in your exam, right? Whenever I will get any update regarding your exam pattern, definitely I will make the video. So just wait for our strategy video. Okay, until then you can start the preparation. Already syllabus is given by them, so you can start the preparation. Okay, if you have any query, any doubt regarding this recruitment, then you can comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and important is join Telegram channel for preparation and updates. All the best.